What's up, YouTube? What's up, DM Mafia? It's your boy Dolce, and it's my cousin E right here, y'all.
What up?
Hey, y'all. Y'all been asking for this Uber prank right now, y'all. Right now, Nisha had Giant Eagle, so we gonna prank her. We gonna act like we picking him up in the Uber. You feel me? Like we really do this Uber stuff, y'all. Like we ain't never tell y'all, but that's like our second job. Like we really be doing the Uber stuff, like Uber Eats and all that. But we about to get her reaction. When we pick her up, we gonna send all type of crazy. Hey man, this is about to be lit, y'all. So what we gonna do is I'ma have him pull his car up around the corner or something, and then I'm act like we going to pick him up and tell her like we gotta run, we gotta go drop somebody off somewhere. This is gonna be lit, y'all. Comment down below, team. Ooh. Team Dolce in the building. You already know what it is. Team E in the building. Hey y'all, this is about to be some epic stuff. Y'all been asking for this Uber prank. Let's get it, man. Let's get Nisha reaction.
Where I wanna down, see if that's him.
Are we walking up? You E?
So yeah, hop in. Yeah, hop in, y'all.
Yeah, I just hopped in right now. I'm on my way. Yeah. Hell yeah.
This thing on the phone the whole time. I'm trying to see where we going.
Oh, my bad.
I gotta put it in my GPS.
Put in 3647 121st St. Clair.
I know what that's at anymore.
Yeah, I shouldn't be no more than like 20 minutes, man. So, you know what I'm saying? You been talking all that shit all week. I'm about to come through and bust that ass down. Yeah.
Shit, once you ready to go, let me know.
She over there? Right now? Hey,
you ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
I know I don't know you like that, but I'm saying she slick.
You just with somebody else over there? Yeah, this is my wife right here, though.
Right.
Oh, shit, my bad. Yeah. She so fucking what, bro?
So what?
She like girls,
no, too? No, hell no. She don't like girls? You talking about the one you on the phone with?
Yeah.
No, we don't, and we don't do that type of
stuff. I do like girls. What you talking about?
I'm trying to know what you're talking about.
I love girls. Yeah, I'm calling you right there. What they talking about?
What you mean, what they talking about?
I'm trying to see what he's talking about. So
he about to get dropped off, and that's that. I know about what they talking about. Fuck.
Why would I know them?
Okay, so why you worry about what they talking about?
I don't even know this nigga.
Okay. You know like, what they talking about? Like, why the fuck
yeah,
you
Yeah, so I can know when to leave. Like, when you ready to leave, right? Then you say,
yeah, go ahead. You can take over right now. I'm just saying, though. Like, nigga, you get it in.
No, he not getting nothing in, so you can get out.
You can get it in, too.
I'm not getting shit.
Why you getting smart with him? We can't get it in, shit.
No, the fuck we can't get in, so stop playing with me, Danny.
So now I'm about to have a heart attack and shit.
I don't care, okay? Don't disrespect me.
It don't make sense.
Shit, man. Y'all
that shit hurt now, damn. Feel like I've been working off 30 days straight.
You gotta go, man. How long is it gonna be before we get there, man?
I don't know. It's probably
you can
gonna
get him up out of here
like
real quick.
Minutes. I don't know about like my chest.
You can
hurt.
Speed. Get him out of here real quick.
Hold on, speed.
Because get him out. Hurry up.
I'm not about to get nobody out of nothing. You can get out of here if
I
hit me and shit.
Fuck out
of my
head
now.
Nigga, I have a heart attack.
No, I ain't about to have a heart attack with my chest hurting now.
And I ain't hear nothing.
Well, my heart hurt. I'm saying dumb shit.
Your heart hurt. So I broke your heart that fast? Fuck out of here.
Not hurt your chest that
fast? What they talking about? What the females talking about?
They talking about lingering, but I got to be there though, bro. Like,
yeah, hold on. My chest hurt right now. Let me get my shit together.
And you still worry about what they talking about? Why?
Switch seats or something.
Why you care about what they talking about?
You want to drive us over there?
No, you.
Then drop me and come back and get me.
Danny, I'm
you just come back and get me. What you mean?
What you going over there for?
Because I'm about to go kick it with this nigga.
Stop playing with me.
They got bud and shit over there.
Bud,
oh, yeah, we about to go get some bud and I need to get some.
Danny, stop playing with me. I would throw this whole water on you and embarrass you and everything.
Why throwing water and shit?
Because I will. Don't play with me.
Fuck out of here.
Fuck out of here, my ass. Get the fuck out.
How you gonna be mad because I'm about to go? Because I'm taking.
But you're not about to do shit. That's why.
So he's gonna poke a hole in my cheek.
I know you and none, my nigga, but I got action.
All right, so just sit back and be quiet, then you can keep your action and all that.
Why you tripping on me?
Yeah, why you tripping on him? You don't even know this nigga. You gonna have me fight
this nigga? It don't matter. He disrespected me. You
down? I ain't disrespecting you.
He's trying to be down.
He said he got a girl for us to go over there with. He helping us, me and you.
How the fuck he helping us? I don't give a fuck.
That nigga helping us. That nigga helping us. And said,
you got a
fat ass.
Fat
we can play with our booty cheeks. Watch out, damn.
Stop playing with me. Do you want a hand?
You see, watch out.
Stop playing with me.
You know.
Don't play with me.
I told you we can play with our booty cheeks.
Stop playing with me. You can't play with shit.
Out of here.
You're not even going over there.
I'm about to drive.
Get out. Drop yourself off at home. I'll Uber him over there.
I'm about to Uber nobody nowhere. You want to Uber this nigga that's talking about some girls with big booties and shit so he can look at your booties and shit?
Why do you care? You want to go over there? You want to go see where the house at? Fuck out of here.
Why would I want to go see where the house at? Yeah, she tripping. Tripping big time. I don't know this nigga.
Okay, and you want to go fly with him with some bitches that you don't even know.
That's the whole thing. Like you said, you can come too. Like you said, I can
go. Do I look like I want to go?
I ain't about to go do nothing. I just want to go over there.
You're not going at all.
It's born hot. I'm trying to go do something today.
You can go sit your big dumb looking ass in the motherfucking house.
My big? What the fuck is big?
Okay, so big, nigga. Big dumb head ass.
But me and you, bro.
How many name, bro? My name Doge.
Doge?
Your name E?
Nigga, yeah,
oh, yeah, we about to get this bread. You still owe me, but how much you about to give me? You paid Uber already, didn't you?
Yeah, I paid Uber.
Yeah, but now you got to pay me because I ain't about to just go over there for free because my looks ain't free, you feel?
You're not about to go over there at all, so stop playing with me, Daddy, before you don't make it over there.
Because you got to pay me for taking you.
Nigga,
you paid Uber. Shit. That's their company. This is my car. You got to pay me for getting in my car.
Man, you got it. Come on, man.
Come on, man. Just pay me my money because I ain't got time for that. You got so much you got girls for us.
I'm trying to get you together, my nigga. I got hoes over there. The one said she like you. She heard your voice.
She don't even know him. Like,
she heard his voice.
Like, if she like me, she like me. What you mad for? Somebody else like me?
She don't even see him working, so shut the fuck up playing with me.
Damn.
Crazy.
Yeah, it's real crazy.
I don't know.
I'm trying to hurry up. And I ain't never had an Uber pick me up with two people in a goddamn car, man.
But and I'm the one that's supposed to be Ubering. You just driving, so.
Yeah, I'm driving.
But
I'm driving.
You can get the fuck out and get y'all over at home.
I gotta do nothing. I can park right here and you can get out. Matter of fact.
God, man. I gotta get there, bro.
Don't play with me.
You can sit back and be quiet. You ain't gotta go nowhere right now. You about to go do it.
Get in the car,
you about to go hit them buns. Get up.
Take me where I gotta go.
Let's get her out first. Man, so I can go too. Watch out, don't hit me.
Dennis, I swear to God.
I'm in the mood to be getting hit.
But you gonna get hit.
Yeah, I'm sure.
You about to call them back?
What's going on?
Oh, that's them. Watch out, I'm trying to see.
See what?
What the f-
Hey, man, do you know I'm in a motherfucking
get the fuck
Uber
off of me.
With two people, man, and they tripping. This nigga talking about I gotta pay him some money.
You gotta pay me.
And I already paid the Uber. You hear me? This nigga talking about I gotta pay him some money. And I already paid the Uber. I paid the Uber. I had to get an Uber.
So I'm Ubering everywhere, shit.
In my car, so I had to get
shit,
an Uber.
Shit, we can't just.
This nigga over here talking about I gotta pay him.
Yeah, I ain't about to move until you pay me my money.
You hear this nigga? Yeah, he trying to get extra money. Like, this nigga got me fucked up. Then I try to turn the nigga on to some broads. He got his wife in the car. I told her the broad.
I'm trying to tell them
let's go. Stop playing
with me. I told them both they can come. I ain't give a fuck.
You
want to
find out,
I'm still in the car. I'm in the Uber.
And she don't want to go with the females.
Where the fuck would I go? Stop playing with me before I punch you in your motherfucking mouth.
Because we trying to go do it.
You trying to go do it.
Really
stop playing
shit?
With me before I bust your whole motherfucking face up.
They're going to bust my face because you're mad.
Try me.
Girls want me.
Yeah, like I
didn't want you to. I don't even know you're dusty
like
ass.
Dusty?
Dusty.
I'm dusty now?
Yeah, you dusty.
How the fuck I'm dusty when you dusty?
You a thirsty, average ass nigga.
Huh? I'm trying to get the fuck up. Back. Come on, bro. We gonna get there or what?
We on our way right now. Once we get her out the car,
I'm not getting the fuck nowhere. You can get the fuck out. Go home, and I'll drop them off.
Never been through no shit.
I'm trying to go have fun and get my
get your what? Your shit broke because I'll break the fuck out of your shit.
Try
me. Hey, man, keep your hands on the wheel, my nigga.
Yeah, I got to. She tried to grab my shit out the socket.
This shit crazy, man.
Cause you ain't about to go do shit.
What you mean I ain't about to go do nothing? Why wouldn't I be able to
you don't know this nigga or the bitches. I hope you go get some other fucking
disease. Me and her been together for 8 years and I can't even have a threesome. Like, come on now, damn.
Fuck you, I have a threesome for?
Cause he have them. The fuck?
Why you care?
You hear this shit?
Man. The fuck wrong with you?
You hear this shit?
The fuck is wrong with you? With your goofy looking ass.
I ain't goofy looking at
you
all.
You real goofy looking.
Oh, man, we done stopped like 5 times, man. Can
get out!
I'm trying to get, I'm trying to get you out. You
shut
get out.
Up.
No, you shut up so we can get this.
Oh, y'all
go.
Shut up and just drive.
No.
Drop this nigga tripping, off and keep it moving.
Yeah, she tripping all the way.
She crazy, man. You ain't gonna believe this shit that I done got myself into.
Crazy.
Yeah, that
and
shit.
And you got people on the phone laughing at us and shit because of you. Damn.
Because of you. You just sound like a real dumb.
See, somebody just dogging us because you.
She ain't dogging me. She's talking to your dumb ass.
No, that's your dumb ass. And over there got everybody in our business and shit. Like,
well,
you just.
Well, don't play with
you,
me.
Then you start, fight me. Why she right
matter.
There?
Watch who right here?
Whoever she is on the phone.
Shut the fuck up.
You shut up. We got this big hand nigga in the back seat. You want to just be trying to make this nigga laugh and shit by him.
I ain't trying to make nobody laugh.
Damn, nigga,
you
why
make
I gotta
yourself
have a big
laugh?
Head?
Nigga, your shit like a milk dug, man. Fuck you mean? Get out.
Man, drop me off.
No, you get out. Because I'm aggravated now. So now everybody can catch this breath.
Get the fuck out of walk. You can get out of walk then with your attitude.
You nigga, get out.
He paid his Uber, so
get out the car.
Shut the fuck up.
Get out. Damn.
Somebody scared of you.
Fuck me.
Hey.
Oh, we about to. What you trying to do?
Listen, bro.
What you trying to do?
I ain't about to help your bitch ass.
You ain't gonna help?
No, I'm not.
You ain't about to, I'm about to leave this nigga then.
Hey, bro.
I'm about to leave this nigga. Watch out, close my door. Close my door. Fuck around with that
now
nigga.
How you gonna leave him? He paid for the Uber.
It don't matter. Should I leave him or should I pick him up?
Pick him up? He paid.
Well, come on. Get back
we
in. Come on.
Do this shit. Come on.
Because you want to complain and shit. I'm trying to go see what they talking about with the girls.
Stop playing with me, daddy. You can start this shit second. We can drop him off and keep it the fuck moving. Fuck is wrong with you?
Damn. This is gonna poke me in my eye.
Oh, man. Y'all tripping.
Y'all tripping. Disrespectful ass nigga.
I'm disrespectful. That's them calling? Don't hit me because I'm just trying to.
Oh, yeah. Them couldn't pick me up.
Oh, yeah. See what's up then? Because I'll probably just go hop in with you or something.
And I bet you ain't gonna make it. I will shoot the fuck out of you as soon as you try to step foot in there. I will.
What? What?
You don't know what I got.
You better not have nothing.
Hey, where you at?
This street too crazy.
Man, I'm stuck, man. I'm gonna pay you nice.
Man, you ain't stuck.
What? Are we gonna pay her nice? We gonna pay her.
I don't know. I
can't run with him with some girls.
Get up out the car. This nigga got the doors locked and shit, man.
This is out the car.
I need you to stay on the phone.
This is where you about to go right here? You about to go right here?
Who?
This is where you going?
Hell no, this ain't where
I'm
going.
Shit, this is where you going. You about to get out of my shit. You ain't hurt.
I'm not going no motherfucking where. You can take me home.
Bye.
Trouble,
bro. I'm about to sit here.
Would you drop this man the fuck
I need to get my extra money then because he owed me like $15 more, $20 now.
How?
Because I'm not about to take
you
him.
You don't even know how Uber works. You getting paid through shit. Uber.
I gotta wait to get that money. Uber. I need my money today. I gotta go buy some bud. I'm trying to smoke. I can't get my money today on Uber.
Man, hell no, nigga. That ain't how this shit work.
That's how this shit work today. I need my 20 here or get out. Both of y'all.
I'm not going.
Where you at?
I'm not
going
to walk.
Hey, where you at? Where you at?
I'm about to pee all in this car and then I'm about to just get out and just leave y'all in here now.
Hey, you know the Uber people number because I'm about to call them.
Yeah, call them. Call and report this. Call and report this girl over here.
Y'all not about to report that because that's on my account. So you can shut the fuck up or get out.
I know how to order. Did not get the. I got.
Don't report me. Get out. You rude.
How you get?
I'm on this.
How do I? Report this driver or whatever the fuck his name.
You about to report me?
Can you just drop him off?
No.
You're not even on the thing.
What?
You're not even on the Uber thing. This is my name.
So you ain't gonna get in trouble then? This is gonna say he got in the car with somebody else. Extra. Like, come on now. I'll beat you and her up.
Who?
Whoever you on the phone with. You and her in this passenger seat.
You ain't gonna touch me.
You got me fucked up, nigga.
What you trying to do? You just got out the car and almost got bounced because she wasn't about to help, so.
What?
You want about to help me?
No, I wasn't gonna help you.
I know you want about to help me.
This nigga tripping, man. I'm about to call you right back. I gotta figure this shit out.
I gotta figure this shit out.
You gotta figure shit out.
You know what I gotta figure out? Huh?
What?
You never got a call, dumbass. I lied. This is a prank.
You never got a call.
This ain't no real Uber passenger. That's the homie. I've been new to this man. Nah. Pranked your ass. She really thought we was about to go mess with some girls. You thought we was about to go mess with some girls. The whole Uber thing was a prank. We do got an Uber passenger to go pick up, though. Are you done today? You done? Hey, y'all, we get her, y'all. She thought that was GPS only. Nah. Thought I was using that for the GPS only. Nah.
Man, she was salty.
Yeah, she was salty. Yo, we get her, though, y'all. Me and E get her, y'all. You already know what it is, man. This Team Dolce in the building. You salty? You about to cry. You about to cry in the car? She about to cry when I get out.
No,
all right, y'all. We about to end this video, y'all. But hopefully y'all like this video. If y'all want to see more Uber pranks or any of that, comment down below, you feel me? Let us know. You already know what it is. If you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe because it's nothing but bangers we doing on this channel. Nisha, what's up? Prank your ass.
Coming up with no teeny game, still.
Got her with something different, you feel me? I've been seeing a lot of people doing a little Uber shit, so I had to hit Nisha with one, you feel me? Gang, gang. Let's get